My name's Denicia. I'm an international student from Trinidad and Tobago. I'm currently a first-year MBA student at St. Francis after I just completed my BS in Marine Biology and Environmental Science. I decided to come to St. Francis because of the small class sizes they had. In searching for colleges, I got more of a family feel from St. Francis, and that's why I ultimately chose to come here, and it was an experience that was so good that I decided to stay for my master's. My four academic years were really, really good. When I came to college, I expected that I would be a lone wolf, basically no help, just have to work hard on my own. But coming to St. Francis, I really realized that professors were here to help me succeed in whatever I wanted to study. My professors were really interested in what I wanted to do when I graduated, and so they really helped me make the best choices for what was good for me and not just to complete the required credits and graduate on time. Well, I would tell them when they're looking for a school, they want to look for somewhere that they are comfortable. St. Francis is a really good place for that from my experience, because coming from an entire culture, an entire different way of life, St. Francis really helped me adapt and to be comfortable here. I didn't feel like if I was just a needle in a haystack, basically. I felt like part of the community, and I think that's an important part of the college experience. I would encourage them to make sure that they don't only look at academics, but also look at the social aspect, because some schools have a lot of social life, but it may not necessarily be as diverse as the social life that we have at St. Francis. And I think both academics and social life fit hand in hand in order to help you have a very successful college experience. My experience at St. Francis was the best experience I've ever had, and I wouldn't change it for anything.